So we're like the last hack, aren't we?
Yeah, absolutely. In fact, yeah, sad news, we're at our last act, everyone. But we've got some good news, right?
Well, yeah, the last act is really, really exciting. It's all really exciting.
Yeah, all very, very exciting indeed.
Is it exciting?
You know what else? I heard it was exciting, Theo.
Yeah.
Even Uncle Rekka might be interested.
Is it exciting?
Yeah, it's
awesome.
All right, you guys, put it together. Give him huge noise. Huge noise, everybody, for Furternity! Woo! Yes!
Thank you. the other competitors, I was expecting to see just a little bit more energy. Just a little bit more. I wanted to see more of those five-year-olds, like, more of them. You know, if you got a kid in, I want to see that hit, not just the, you know, small. But you guys definitely shut this show down. I'm glad you guys were the last performance. You got it hyped. And maybe that's up for me. Just, that's amazing. Thank you so much.
Yeah, before you go.
Oh, before you go.
Before you go. Lady Jax was commenting how jealous she was of the kiss that I got on that last performance. So if you all could solve that for Lady Jax right now, that would make the clothes out of this just right. Let's hear it for this!
And I just want to add on to what you said by just letting you guys know that's the best performance you've done to date. I just want to let you know that. That was the cleanest. Yeah, there were a few mistakes, but that was by far the best you guys have ever done, so I'm really glad. Like, by all means, just keep rocking it. I love all of you. Mwah.
Great job. Thank you so much for joining! Let's hear it, everyone! All right, so that closes our final act. How did